Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to download all media shortcut in iPhone iOS 17. So let's get started. Firstly, go to the Google Chrome app on your mobile device and simply tap on it. Now inside Google Chrome, go to the search address bar and type down themepoint.net and search for it. So tap on the search option available there and you will get to see the three dashboard option or horizontal line available in the top right corner. Tap on it and inside it you will get to see a drop down menu and tap on the iOS shortcut from that menu. Now inside iOS shortcut you will get to see all media downloader option available right there. Tap on it, scroll down till you find the install option available, and there you have it, install it. After you tap on it, you'll be navigated to the shortcut app on your iPhone. Now continue with the process and tap on the next option available there and tap on the add shortcut. So that is it. By following these steps, you can be able to download all media shortcut in iPhone iOS 17. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you for watching.